again, welcome to the session. I'm Priyanka and let us discuss the following question. It says, find the values of the trigonometric functions, that is tan 19 pi by 3. We know that the values of tan x repeat after an interval of 5. Right. So therefore, we can write tan 19 pi by 3 as tan 5 plus pi by 3, isn't it? Because on solving, we will get 19 pi by 3. And it can be further written as tan pi by 3. And the value of tan pi by 3 is equal to what? Exactly, it's equal to root 3. So, this is our final answer. I hope you enjoyed the session. Take care of your calculations. Remember the values. Bye for now.